We are back with season two, or stage two of Initial D. We're on episode 10. Keisuke is racing at the new 8.6 Turbo on Akagi. Anyways, we'll get this started. I won't waste anyone's time. So we're at a minute and 34 seconds. I'll count us down. Three, two, one. Let's go. Oh, yeah, I remember. They almost hit that dude. Oh, shoot. The dude that apparently could not hear cars screeching towards him. How did they do that? They just have another person to race. Another 8.6. I want 8.6 versus 8.6. Water. No freaking water. And she's going out with Itsuki. Better let the parents know. Oh, Itsuki gonna hook him up with the discount? The relationship discount? High octane. Her brother's a good-looking guy. I sure hope she doesn't smash him. My tooth is so sensitive. She's perfectly willed. Oh man. I don't think he wants to. Wow, he's mad. He's being stolen. I'm excited for this meeting. I wonder what's gonna happen. Wait, what did? Why did he bring up the Night Kids? Oh, Shingo? The Shingo race? Maybe? What am I not remembering? Eight five. High octane too expensive. Dude could have gotten one of the baddest racers. Wants to take a look at it. He's gonna be like, oh my god, that's an amazing engine! Wow! This engine is super good! Wait, how much? What is going on, man? Oh. What the hell? Oh. Anyways, what's the difference? I thought a turbo was really good. Like, I don't understand. I don't, well, you guys know I'm not a car guy, so I'm like, I'm confused, to say the least. Takumi doesn't even know her. Itsuki will bring her home. Oh, he doesn't have the flip-up lights. I just noticed that. Oh, it's the Levins, probably. Comfort her, bro. Come on, Itsuki. That was kind of crazy. Oh, it's Takumi's car. We all agree. Just make out already. Enough with the tension. Okay, that's kind of cringe, I'm sorry. Okay, this is going to be interesting. The dude will notice for him, I guess. Okay. Huh? What is it? I mean, technically he is defeated. Okay, my question is this. The tachometer, okay? The fact that it only goes up to 8? So basically he can only go up to 8, like no matter what he does. He can only go up to 8. He cannot go past that? Is that what it means? I can sort of hear the difference between the turbo and the super powered one Takumi has. I'm still kind of confused. Hopefully, you guys can explain everything to me. I feel so stupid. Like, I should know this stuff, but I just don't. So, anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. If you made it, especially if you made it this far, be sure to like, comment if you have anything you want to say, and subscribe. New videos every single day. You guys already know that. I mean, if you've been here long enough. Yeah. Anyways, I will see you all tomorrow.